Hello guys, this is FunnyPlaceVR here, and welcome to Let's Play Real Horror Stories Ultimate Edition. Now, I have played this before when I was little, but it's been a while, so I got this off of Steam, not that much, it doesn't cost much is what I was trying to say. So if you'd like to play it, be sure to go to Steam and buy it. Just happy real horror stories. And if you want to check out my channel, you can check out FunnyPlaceVR. Be sure to like and subscribe. And if you want to see more, be sure to check out my Discord server. I host a Discord server, two of them at least, for my gaming and for my YouTube channel. And then you can follow me on VRChat if you want to, or on Discord. Those are the only two that you can follow, and I do sometimes play on Minecraft. If you would really like to play Minecraft with me, be sure that I have your gamer tag and all that, if you'd like to play with me. But anyways, now what they say is to play this during nighttime, but of course I won't do it. But one of these nights I will. But I won't record it. But I'll record it for you guys, because whenever it's nighttime, my parents are in bed. Yes, I still live with my parents. What's the big deal about that? But anyways, let's get to it. She's crying because I think she should come because of her granddaughter that died here. Ha ha ha. Kitty, stop crying. Stop crying. It's okay. Are you gonna show yourself, little kid? Right, come on. Thank you. No. Sorry that it took a while. Okay, so it's just, okay. Okay, that's obviously it's J. Okay, there we go. This is also new. This is so new right here. So I have no idea. Okay, so you're not gonna move, you're not gonna move. Whoa. Okay, so I'm doing it over again. Okay. There we go. And this one needs to go like right over here. Yep, there we go. Yep, there we go. This one right there. For missing children focuses on local forest. The save. Like I said, it has been a while and this game has updated. So, yeah. I'm hoping you guys enjoyed. Let's see here. This is new. Okay, Whoa. There's one skull. There's one skull right there. Okay, there's another skull. Ah! By the way, I'm volume warning. Is there anything else I can touch? Stay back. Okay, then. Spiders. Spiders are creepy. Sorry that it's taken so a while, guys, but it has been a while since I have played this. Hello, spoiler. It has been a while since I have played this game. That's nice. do not come out of the shadows. You do not come out of the shadows. Oh, this is new. Sorry, guys. Trying here. I'm probably just gonna be watching walkthroughs. If you guys don't mind. No jump scare. Good. Oh my. Oh great. What is that thing? Okay. Walking through there. Alrighty, so I think this is all I'm gonna do for now. So I hope you guys enjoyed. By the way, here's the support and the game tips. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, this is Sunny Plays VR, playing Real Horror Stories for you. And I'll see you in the next part. Bye.